In 2002, the immortal Hulk Hogan made his return to WWE after a near decade absence.
You people turned on me. I'm the reason all you people are here. There's nobody that's a bigger icon than I am. And there'll never, ever be a bigger star than Hollywood Hulk Hogan. If you smell Hulk Hogan and The Rock in the same ring,
it's as if time has stood still.
Taking exception to the icon's egotistical claims, the Great One would issue a challenge the WWE Universe would never forget.
How do you feel about headlining one more WrestleMania with The Rock?
Oh my God!
It'll be a pleasure to kick your ass at WrestleMania. Good luck, because you're gonna need it.
Not as much as you, brother.
Oh, wait a minute! Oh, brother! The Rock just drilled Hollywood Hogan!
All these millions and millions of fans who were my fans first are gonna see me kick your candy ass at WrestleMania.
There is no way.
The Rock's not gonna walk into WrestleMania, the biggest match ever. Whoop your candy ass! 1, 2, 3!
The Rock and Hogan!
A match that the world thought would never happen.
This is WrestleMania, baby! Mistaken.
What an impact from that kick!
Now that's the way to turn it around.
Oh, man. There might be no...
Oh, my gosh. Turned inside out.
See how the strategies of both men begin to unfold here as this match progresses.
I talked to The Rock earlier today and I asked him, Rock, what are you going to do when those 24-inch pythons run? You know, JR, years from now, people are going to be talking about this match. They're going to be saying, I was there. I witnessed The Rock and Hulk Hogan.
Hogan has had great success at WrestleMania in the past, except for the last time he was here tomorrow. When Hogan lost to the Ultimate Warrior. Hollywood Hulk Hogan in so many huge matches in his career, but perhaps seeking his greatest victory right here tonight.
15 years almost to the day, Hogan defeats Andre the Giant in front of 93,000 fans. But tonight might be even bigger than that.
Smash mouth offense. Look at that power. The is in the rock. He's not letting this divisive crowd response get to him. He knows that he's in the ring with a veteran. A veteran Hulk Hogan, nonetheless.
You think The Rock expected a mixed reaction?
Sustain.
Rock's in trouble.
Sure.